I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see all of the third-party apps and services that are connected to your Google account using your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Install the Google app on your iPhone or iPad if it's not installed already. Launch that app and then sign into your Google account if you're not already. Step 2. Tap your profile icon at the top of this screen to open a menu and then tap Manage your Google account in the list of options. The next screen displays options associated with your Google account. Step 3. Tap to select Security in the menu at the top of this window and then scroll down to the Your Connections to Third-Party Apps and Services section. Step 4. Tap See All Connections in this section. The next screen will show you all of the third-party apps and services that are connected to this Google account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.